Good morning, student. This is Sanchita ma'am. Let's begin the subtopic Simple Pendulum from the chapter 13, Motion and Time. What is a simple pendulum? A simple pendulum consists of a small metal ball, which is called bob, B-O-B, bob. Suspended by a long thread from rigid support such that the bob is free to swing back and forth. The motion of pendulum was first studied by Galileo. Now, some of the important terms related to simple pendulum are, which are very, very important for you. The length of the string or thread from the point of suspension to the center of the bob is called the length of the pendulum. In the figure, at the left hand side, L, small l, is the length of the pendulum. The position of the bob when it is at rest is called its mean position. In the figure, the position A is the mean position of the bob. The positions where the bob is at the maximum distance from the mean position are called extreme position. In the figure, the positions B and C are the extreme positions of the bob. One complete to and fro motion of the bob about its mean position is called an oscillation of the pendulum. For example, in the figure, the motion of the bob from A to B, then from B to C and back to A is called one oscillation. The time taken by the bob of a pendulum to complete one oscillation is called the time period of the pendulum. In the figure, the time taken by the bob of the pendulum to travel from B to C and back to B is called the time period of the pendulum. The number of oscillations made by a pendulum in 1 second is called its frequency. In the next video, I will explain you some of the numerical problems related to the time period of the pendulum.